That's a very special moment for me, to be honest. Like coming back to the United Kingdom, winning the NXT UK Championship. And I'm happy. I'm really happy. But I'm also very aware that there are people waiting for me.
First of all, congratulations. Nobody thought Walter could be beaten. But I want to say that we're not just enemies, Ilja. I am the only one that truly understands you right now. When I became the first ever NXT UK Heritage Cup champion, every single time I was about to defend it, I felt the pressure. I need to create a legacy, and the only way to do that is by taking the NXT UK title off you.
Okay, you obviously seem very motivated, but I just beat the most dominant champion of the modern era. Over 800 days he reigned. He beat me once. Sorry, a small correction. He destroyed me once. But I came back. So please, please, don't be naive. You can't compare yourself to me at this moment.
Well, the thing is, I'm not comparing myself to anyone. Have you ever thought of the impact that year has had on you? Have you ever thought about spending a whole year just thinking about one man and one title, training for that problem and solving it? Fair enough. It's not about enduring pain. It's not about will. It's about making mistakes. And when you lose your temper,
okay, listen,
just like you're doing now, I will catch you. And I will only give you three options. Do it either tap, snap, or nap.
Okay, listen. This is very, very easy. It doesn't matter which trick you bring out of your pocket. Really doesn't. Because I didn't win this with technical abilities. Because this title, it wants more than this. It needs pain. It needs struggle. It needs the will. You gotta be more than just a human to hold this, really. And in 2 weeks, I need to put you into your place. I'm sorry, but I just need to. Because right now, I'm the Czar. And you are just a